Sabah al khair, Hasim. How you doing? This is Hasim, my Egyptian Muslim friend. Unfortunately, he's making some bacon. I hope he doesn't get him into trouble here. But Hasim, I had a Muslim come and tell me he's my friend. What do I do?
Very simple to tell him. Do you believe the Qur'an? You believe every single word in the Qur'an? That is meaning you're my friend.
How come?
Because they kill the Jews, kill the Christians, and that's what they say. How come you're my friend and you say you want to kill me?
Ah, I see. So there's no chance if you really believe in the Qur'an, truly a devoted Muslim, that I can be his friend.
Yes, and I am saying this to every single Jew in the whole world. Watch out. Anybody who reads the Qur'an, do this.
Okay, Hasim, we know that Muslims themselves are the biggest victims of Islam, too. It's not just other people, that them themselves suffer because of this.
Muhammad, I don't want to say Prophet Muhammad, whatever his name, Muhammad, he's the first one.
Uh-huh. Okay, Hasim, you know I love you. I'm your Jewish Israeli friend, and I love you, too. And one day, people like you and me will make a change and make a difference. Take care, my friend. Bye-bye.